For the first time since April of 2020, there aren't any long-term care coronavirus outbreaks in the state of Iowa. It is an amazing feat and great news for all families with loved ones inside a long-term care facility. A lot of this is because residents and staff inside the nursing homes have been vaccinated.